G'day and welcome back to our Running with Rifles achievement run, where the only thing really left to do is finish the Green Belts campaign. So that is going to be harder said than done, easier said than done, whatever the saying is. We basically need to grab more lures now, because they've got a Vulcan tank and a regular tank down there somewhere as well. That's just not going to go well for us. And the Browns are pushing in this way, the Greys are pushing in this way. We're split running up and down, doing everything ourselves, because our AI is crap. As long as they push them back. It's their Vulcan. Way over there, okay. You guys go distract them. Nice distraction. Where is he? Some of them would happen to be a medic, that's great. No medics. Nope. Last man out, slit your throat. No. Let's go get the prison van. Assume we can. That's what I was looking for. Wow. Don't really want to spend the resource points to do it. Whack, straight in the door. Yep, run away. No, you don't. We want to get these away first. 1066. That's do it with our next guy. Little prick. Sneak up on a guy like that. Yeah, again, the shotgun range is just stupid. Shotgun more accurate over long distances than a rifle. A lot more accurate than a frickin' rifle, clearly. This bit wasn't supposed to be hard, it was supposed to be just breaking open the prison van. Done. Kill the damn Russian. Yep, now we've lost West Town. Crap. Oh, but they can, yep. Bloody Spetsnaz, no doubt. Did you first attempt at shooting you? Oh, there's a guy, bam! Dead. Oh, god damn it. Just needed to throw the damn grenades. Yeah, we can't shoot over this hill, but they can. Yep. At least he was on the hill. Ah, no, screw you. Yep, again, one shot, through the hill. Great kill. Standing shot as well. Not like he was prone. Oh, where's that stupid bloody prison van? Grenades. Thank you. Next time. Satellite imaging. Tell you roughly where the guy is, but not how many. Stops running. Oh, seriously. There we go. That's coming out the wrong end. Oh, they all just got killed. Did now. Perfect waste of a prison van. Two survivors. Four, five. Ah, they're still coming out. Cool. So, we can't take the hospital by ourselves. Bloody tree. Is there. We got it. Damn it. Yeah, they're a lot closer than that. You guys go first. There we go. It's our guy. Well, we need. Shouldn't we have? Already down. They did it for us. Taking Carl Gustav. Alright, now we should be able to take back the ruins. Looks like we've still got West Town for now. 100%. Well then. Last one. Come on, got a medic. Boys, I'll draw the fire. Not that I even want to be going that way. Don't blow up my jeep. We're in shooting techs. There we go. Alright, try and take the hospital before they retake the rocks. General direction. Reasonable. We grab instead. Sniper rifle, no. No. Yeah. Tower there that we can't do anything about. Seriously. Is he? Slutsky. Got him. It's been in a tree. Excuse us, guys, we have to run to the other side of the map to fight somebody else because we have no option but to do stupid crap. Alright, this road. Just keep sort of following it. Trees are actually bigger than what they show on here, it's fine. Got a buffer zone around them that I'm not allowed to go near. Alright, where are we going? Ruins. Right here. Stay in space, but you're not letting me jump. Pressing fire! Damn it. Alright, well, let's do this stupid bit again. So if I could only change one thing about this game, it would be the order that they make you do this crap. Boys, you ready? We are dropping that. We're going to make sure we can hold the ruins next time. Oh, we lost bloody East Trench. He's got another Vulcan tank. Of course he does. Sure this area is defensible. I'm here! Shooting at me. Is that the Vulcan driving past? Bong. All right, the Vulcan. why they got so many bloody Vulcans. What? They're gonna keep getting them. I have to keep spawning them. Jesus! We'll have to keep spawning with lords, is what I was trying to say there. And they've already got men in there. Yeah, we just have to reinforce East Trench. Which is now lost. Take a short break here, and when we come back we will retake the ruins for the 15th time. So thanks for watching, hope you're enjoying it. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and I hope to see you again soon. See you later.